Hey everyone, Garrett Gross from Xemelgo here with Zebra Technologies and PEAK in the Zebra booth. What we're demoing here today is live RFID inventory management, the connected supply chain story. So what we have here, this is actually showing the Xemelgo software. We have these items here in our warehouse location. These are the same items that we have here on this warehouse shelf. And one thing we can do with RFID is we can actually count our inventory very quickly. So we can do thousands of scans a second. And what we can do here is if we actually go through, start our cycle count, we want to do a full count of these same items that we show here in software using the mobile RFID reader. We see that we're looking for 36 items here. If we go ahead and we start our RFID scan, we just scanned all those items in 2 seconds here. Our next demo is we're going to verify an outbound order using RFID. Now what we have here, this is our new shipment track page. We can see all of the orders in a queue of what we want to pick next. So let's go ahead and verify the contents of this order. What we'll do is we'll grab the order and associate it to a new pallet. We're going to be using this FXR90 Zebra reader to actually scan the contents of the order. So if we grab our tote here, we know what we're supposed to be picking. We've got one ice cream, a house plant. As we start putting these items in the tote, we're gonna see that they're automatically verified using RFID. Now, if we were to try and submit this order with an incomplete shipment, we know that we're missing one more thing. So if we throw our last item in the bin, it'll clear that error and allow us to submit this order. So here's all the items that we have going out. We go ahead and submit this. What this will do, this will actually print a label and associate these three items inside the tote with a new pallet label so that we can ship this out. So there's our label, the new RFID tag for the shipment. Put the shipment on the box and it's ready to ship. So on that order that we just shipped out, again, it's all tagged with an RFID label. We're looking for that pallet label as it goes out, and we're using the Zebra ATR reader to automatically capture that it has left our facility. So we can see here the same order is in the ship status. We can click in and see that it has been shipped out. Also, one thing we have here is a temperature data logger. So one of the items on our order was an ice cream. We can see its current temperature, and we know that sometime during shipment that it got too warm. So that we can see and verify the quality of the order contents throughout our shipment lifecycle using Bluetooth in addition to RFID. As that same shipment comes back into your facility or a customer facility on the receiving end, we can verify the contents again using RFID. So within our app, we'll go into goods receipt, add new items. We're gonna receive them back into our warehouse here. Grab the tracking number using the barcode scanner built into this TC53E RFID device, and then use the internal RFID scanner to again verify the contents that are inside this box. So we hit start, go ahead and scan. We can see that we just scanned the entire order contents on receipt without having to open the box and individually barcode scan every individual item. So that's just showcasing some of the ways that our combined solution of Xemelgo software, Zebra Technologies, and PEAK can come together to help you streamline your supply chain operations. Showcasing everything from items in your warehouse to outbound orders, verifying things coming and going through your dock doors, and incoming goods at your facility or your customer site.